Hey, so today I'm going to compare two ideas that are similar in some aspects and different in obviously some other aspects, and that would be music and meditation. And of course, both of those are really important parts of our lives. Certainly, music is. Hopefully, meditation is a part of your life in the sense that you have a chance to sort of unwind and so take some time for yourself. So they have certain similarities in that they're things that we do for ourselves for fun, or maybe something more profound than fun, but something like that. So but for me anyway, I think of these two things, music and meditation, as being a bit different as well. So when I meditate, or when I try to meditate, I am not attempting to impart anything to the world. Now, that sounds kind of vague, but basically, what I'm doing is I'm sort of withdrawing a little bit. And of course, if meditation is something very different for you, of course, that this may not make that much sense. But for me, the meditation is a bringing inside of myself. Now, for music, for me anyway, it's a little bit of the opposite. You're taking something from inside yourself and you're trying to put it outside. You're trying to make it real. And that, of course, is great if you're a professional musician, but also if you're not. It's a little bit like if you've ever done cognitive behavioral therapy and done some journaling and stuff like that. It's just putting your thoughts out there, and playing music is absolutely just putting your thoughts out there, which is why it's scary. For me anyway, I maybe we can kind of, or at least in my own mind, I can separate meditation and music. So maybe if that makes sense to you, when you're playing, think of it as putting it out there. You're putting yourself out there in a way. And I know, again, that does sound scary, but if you've got some headphones or if you're in a room where nobody can hear you, that's absolutely one of the most fun things in the world, is to just sit down and sort of be able to play and wherever you are. So I'd like to play a short, I guess I'm going to try to combine music and meditation today. I'm going to play a very meditative improv today. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for listening.